Hi Emily, it's Charlene. I know you're waiting for me to RP, so I'm gonna try not to take too long, but I did want to make you a video. I was actually planning on getting it done before you got on the computer, but unfortunately I didn't have time because I was talking on the phone, and then I was listening to Jude singing, and he says he's like really horrible. He's like, I hope I don't make you go deaf. I'm like, are you kidding me? You're like amazing. I was like, I like seriously want him to put it on download things so I can put it on my iPod. Anyway, I have to hear you singing because I know you got part of Sharpay, so maybe you could do a little singing for me. All right, your sister's funny. Her face when you told her that you're singing, she's like, what? And the other video was funny. Okay. Yeah, I got some questions. I mean, you got some questions for me, which is exciting because usually I'm the one asking the questions. Camp Rock. I thought it was really good. I did like it. Not as much as High School Musical, though, obviously. Duh, of course not. But it did have a good plot and a good storyline, and I did like it. I know you like it because it's on your YouTube thingy, but nothing can beat High School Musical, so there. Vanessa, I think she's really cool. I don't know her personally. I've never met her, so I can't say anything in regards to her personality. I've heard different things. Some people say she's really nice. Some say she's a bitch, but I don't know. I do know, I believe that she's a very talented girl, acting, singing. I think she's really good. I have nothing against her at all. I'm a fan, not a humongous fan like I am of Ashley, but I am a fan. I mean, I know you are, and you still never answered my question what you think of Zanessa. But then again, it says you like Zanessa on your YouTube, so I'm assuming you like them. I almost said her. I know, it's really weird. Hairspray was pretty good. It wasn't my favorite, but it was pretty good, and Zach, I guess he looked okay. He did look kind of cute. I don't know. I liked his hair on his last promo tour when he went to Australia, actually, where you live. I liked that. That was cool. What was that about peanut butter? Were you asking me if I have peanut butter? Like, I'm like really confused. I didn't hear the first part. All I heard was about peanut butter, and I'm like, are you asking me if we have peanut butter here? If so, yeah, we have peanut butter. I don't know. I'm really confused. Aerobics. I don't personally do aerobics, but we do have it here, and we have cheerleading. I'm not much into the exercise thing, so I don't do either. Wow, you have a lot of siblings. Do you ever? I know you said you don't really see your stepbrother that much. You see your stepsister a lot. And Sophia, is Sophia your actual sister or step or half sister or what is she? She's really adorable. She is cute. I would like to see a video of her. Yes, definitely. Your mom was hilarious. She's like thought like I could see you. That was kind of funny. Awesomeness. Your belly button ring looks really nice, but I know you told me it hurts a lot, so I hope that gets better. I cannot wait to see the other videos you made, and I can't wait for you to remake the other videos. I can't believe that the sound didn't come out. That's so annoying. You sneeze, so I'll say bless you. I don't know if they say that in Australia. I might be acting like an idiot. In that last video, your stepdad was really funny. Definitely really funny. Because he looked and like then he looked in like the video and then he like laughed. And I don't know if he knew you were filming a video or what. Or whatnot. I know this isn't gonna be a long video. I didn't have much to say, I guess. The one more thing I do have to say is it's pretty cool talking to you on the phone. However, I got freaked out because I was talking to Brian today, and I told him I was talking to you. I called Australia, and I don't know. We were on the phone 10 minutes or something. I don't know. I didn't really time it. And he's like, oh my gosh, that's gonna cost you $100. I'm like, what? Oh my god, I get it. Like, my grandpa would kill me. And then I talked to Dan, and I also talked to Jude, and they both said that they think it would be about, like, some odd cents, like, per call. Like, they don't think. Actually, Jude gave me some random, per minute. Like, Jude's, like, said, gave me some random number, like, I think it's 67 cents per minute. And I'm like, okay. I'm much, much better than $100. I'm like, that's $10 a minute. We are on the phone for 10 minutes. I'm like, whoa. He nearly gave me a heart attack. Grandparents would murder me, but I'll wait and see what the phone bill's like and go from there. And I should get like some kind of calling card or something if I'm gonna keep calling you. But that was definitely awesome. I can't think of what else to say right now, and I want to get back to you. I don't want to leave you hanging for too long. So see you soon. Okay, slim kisses. Bye bye.